Hey guys, Desolator Magic here with another product opening video, and this one's exciting. Apparently opening Pokemon products is really hot right now on the internet, especially YouTube. So I thought, well, can't just walk past this at the grocery store. I saw the little display and I'm like, let's go. So we're opening this box of Pokemon cards. I'll be honest with you, I've had this for about a week. I've just been too lazy to film the video. And, it would make more sense if I put that in frame. There we go. But, I saw the display and I'm like, let's go. So there's three cards inside. I believe on the back it says you can get like 12 or something. Let's see. Oh, collect all 13. Okay, well, hopefully I get Pikachu. That's usually the hot one. I think the rarity is the white ones there. Oh, no, foil. Oh, okay. Well, whatever. Cool. So I didn't look at which ones I can get except for Pikachu. I will say I was kind of sitting on this for quite some time, and now I just kind of want to eat it, so I'm filming it. So let's go. Alright, let's see, where are they? Would they be nice enough to put them? Oh, they were nice enough to put them not in the bag. I mean, I'm eating it anyway, but there she blows! You probably can't see it behind this apparently offensive Irish stereotype. I'm like 1/8 Irish, and I don't give a shit. Alright, here we go. Okay, so I definitely could sell this. Just for laughs, I'm going to pause and look this up on eBay to see what it's worth. Oh, wow. I must have been there on, like, the first day they came out or something, because that display was pretty full. I mean, I was there at night, so they might have actually set it up, like, right before close at midnight. But, dang, these things are going bare minimum, like, $8-$9 a pack. So, I kind of feel bad opening it, but, leave a like, maybe I'll make some ad revenue on this video. Here we go, let's open this sucker. Okay. You get to open it twice too, by the way. You open that and you open this, wow. So there, somehow people must have determined that these are searchable. I will warn that because one of the listings on eBay that has a ton of followers and it's $50 says guaranteed foil and you get the entire box. So they must have somehow determined it. I mean, you scam people like that, you're off of eBay. Like, they'll delete your account, you'll get bad feedback, it's over. You'll get nothing but returns. Yeah, they'll shut you down. So, that heavily implies that these are searchable. So, like, from outside the box. So, outside of this, this, and this, like, the box, you can search them. So, be careful. I'm just saying. I knew I should have bought a whole cart full of these, but I thought, oh, nah, this ain't gonna be like McDonald's. And I thought, why the hell wouldn't this be like McDonald's? Oh, these are really hard to open. Hold up. All right, we got some scissors assistance there. I don't wanna bust them. Hopefully I get a foil or hopefully I get a Pikachu. My guess would be those are the high ones. All right, ooh, that classic back. Man, I bought first editions when I was like 10 or 11. So this brings me back. Let's see, we've got Snom, which is not currently in Pokemon Go, so I've never heard of it. I mean, I used to stop at second gen, so I mean, fifth or sixth or whatever on in Go is actually pretty good for me. We've got Q-Fant. Never heard of that one either. And oh my god! The foil Pikachu! The foil Pikachu. I assume this is the foil Pikachu. Let me consult the back real quick. Oh yep, yeah, this is the one. Oh, we're looking that price up. I can't believe this. Oh wow, I don't know what's going on, but somebody's got one listed for 9 and someone's got one listed for like 15. I'm going to go back and look at the listing for 50 because now I'm confused. Okay, so it may have been an older listing because now people are undercutting it down to about 15. But there are like 30 to 40 listings that all say guaranteed foil Pikachu. So I just blindly grabbed one and I guess I was really lucky. But yeah, the going rate has dropped. People are starting to get these or starting to search them, I guess. I guess for this video's sake, I'll look up how the heck people are doing it. Well, in some initial Googling and checking YouTube and stuff, I couldn't figure it out. So I'll just assume that there is a pattern. It might be like a, what do they call that? A non-track printing and randomization issue with entire palettes having the same cards. But I saw people who bought them right off the shelf and got different cards. So, I don't know. I don't know how they're doing it, but they are searchable, so don't get scammed. You know, I'm just saying. But apparently I'm just lucky. I got the foiled Pikachu, which is the high one, but I thought it would be like $50. It is absolutely not, and that is disappointing. But it was fun pulling it. I'm going to go eat me some Lucky Charms now. So, if you enjoyed the video, leave a thumbs up. If you didn't, I don't know, me neither. I'll see you guys next video.